So many people go to an extent of mocking others because of marriage. To this day, I still do not understand women hate on another and its cause. But it seems like guys have tagged along as well. There's always going to be that one person who will make you feel less of yourself because they cannot fit in your current self-love affairs and confidence. Hi T-Squad and welcome to the D-World. It happened to Tobeka Majozi, who obviously looks very beautiful. She usually takes random snaps, which always comes out more stunning every single time. She captioned her picture, "I wonder who is more lucky, Rifilwe or Kutso," of which people answered with compliments and the name of their choice. And then a lemon had to fall in the midst of sweet oranges and said, "Still not married." Tobeka has been living with Casper Nyoves for a long time now, and together they have a baby boy by name Kutso, well known as Simba. However, she still uses her surname Majozi, and that's because the two are not married. Nor does she have a ring, but they have what is worth more than a circle decoration on the finger and a surname, and that's family and financial stability. A lot of what many married people do not have. Tobeka did not respond to the marriage comment but chose to let it slide. Do people still consider marriage as the prize, T-Squad? And is there anything wrong with couples deciding not to get married? And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.